Where are they coming from? And these bugs, they won't stop coming. I have to get out of this castle. Get outside. Maybe then I can...
Leave? Now, why would you ever want to do that?
Truly, our home can become your home. For however long you live!
Hold on, please! You don't have to do this. I don't want to fight any of you. Just let me find my parents and leave.
Unfortunately for you, we can't let you leave. What mother wants, mother gets. Aren't you just so light on your feet? You would make quite the dance partner. Too bad you're scheduled to be at tonight's dinner.
She's fast. And strong. If I don't come up with an idea fast.
The man flesh. Give it to me. I want it all. Oh, that looks like it hurts. Let me make it worse.
Get back! Burn the fires of hell from which you came. She broke my class, but why? Wait, Duke said something about the cold air, how it was bad for their skin. Does that mean? Will the others break like she did if the cold air hits them?
How rude! Man, Flesh's mind is elsewhere instead of on us!
No, that just won't do. Let's bring this back down. Way down.
Means I'm alive.
Not for long, man flesh.
She's strong. Just like the other one. But I'm still strong.
Ooh, I love it when the man flesh fights back. It makes the meat. And will make it melt in my mouth. So weak, so pathetic. Man flesh greater than you have fallen to mother. All of your futile fighting won't make a difference.
Philippians 4:13. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me.
That's right. Keep fighting. It only whets my appetite. And with Daniela dead, I get to have more for myself.
Isaiah 41:10. Fear not, for I am with you. Be not dismayed, for I am your God.
The hell is that light?
I will strengthen you. I will help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. I am without sin, so I cast these stones. That was incredible. I don't know how I did that, but I hope it happens again before long. Okay. Now to figure out where I am. Basement. This looks like a basement. Or a dungeon. Either way, that means they really dragged me down low. Oh man, it smells down here. I have to find a way to get some cold air on them before I'm screwed.
You can't leave yet. I haven't had my turn with you yet.
Sorry, you're gonna have to wait a little longer. Have a shower while you wait. Alright, water means ingration. The water is cold. Cold means not that deep. Meaning, aha! Stairs! Stairs are good. Stairs mean up. Don't let them lead him to heaven right now. Because I'd like to find my parents first, then be greeted by angels. Yeah, that's good. Save parents first, die later. Perfect!
Why don't you die now?
Because, last I checked, you're not the high power allowed to make that call.
Well, when I send you to that higher power, tell them if they want to make decisions, they should show up to the meetings!
Window. I'd say tell them yourself, but you aren't welcome there. Right where you belong. Okay. Okay. There were three of them, right? Yeah. Three. Two are down. That leaves one more of these daughters. Not any daughters I'd want. But the question is, where is the last one?
Behind you. Such strong hands. May I try a piece?
Get back here! Hold on, this hallway. Yeah, I recognize this. I'm near the exit. If I can make it outside.
The only thing outside for you is your grave.
I didn't know better. I'm starting to get good at this.
Not bad, kid. You pack a better punch than the last man flesh. I always dip for my meals with more spice.
If you stop now, you don't have to die like the other two. You can walk away now. Get far away from here and start fresh.
Get away to where, boy? Something like me isn't meant for this modern world. And besides, escaping Mother or Mother Miranda is more impossible than surviving these savage lands.
Then, I'm sorry.
You will be. You and those pathetic parents of yours will be nothing but corpse rotting in our dungeons. For someone trying to play the sacrimonious hero of this nightmarish story, you seem thrilled at besting my sisters. Hell, you almost seem proud of your cheap shots at me.
I'm not thrilled. I just have too much to lose. Oh gosh, oh my, that was intense. That was all three of them, right? One, two, yeah, all three. Oh Father, thou art in heaven. Thank you for watching over me and giving me the strength to defeat my enemies. Alright, Caleb. That's enough stalling. She said, rotten in the dungeons. I was just in the dungeons. Mom and Dad have to be there. And then get out of here. I hope they're okay. Hopefully Dumitrescu and those witches didn't hurt them too badly. I wonder if they'll be strong enough for a sprint. Because that's what we have to do in order to get out of here. Maybe if we take it to the road, we could flag someone down, get so far away from this place that it will become a repressed memory that will never surface again. Slow down, Caleb. I have to find them first. Mom? Dad? If that's you, make that sound again! Please let that be you and not another daughter. Mom! Dad! Mom! Dad! There you are! You're alive! Hold on! I'll get you out! Oh my god! You're alive! Finally! I found you guys! Are you okay? Did they hurt you? Some bruises. A few cuts. Don't see or feel anything broken. Okay, come on. If you guys can stand, we have to go now. The road isn't far. If we run, we can. Mom? Dad? What's wrong? Why do you look so scared?
You. Ma!